Wanda, Davie and Forsyth County investigators are looking for the coy customer turned criminal targeting food establishments, specifically their cash drawers. Three different times this thief paid for his food, then robbed the restaurant. Now, this is exclusive video you will only see on WXII, and investigators hope it will help them catch the man you're about to see.
They say he's a patient thief.
People are getting more sneaky now, I guess, because of the economy, and they're getting more desperate.
For 15 minutes, this man, caught on surveillance camera at Jimmy the Greek's in Davie County, pushed this cash drawer forward very slowly, inching his way to the emergency open switch underneath it.
As the girl walked off, he pushed the register up forward a little bit more.
But they say this man is also a polite thief, paying $5.50 for his chicken wing to-go order right before snatching $600 out of the cash drawer.
He paid for his food. That's the funny thing about it. He paid for his food.
And instead of running out the door with those 20s in his pockets, he waits to tell the hostess he's going to leave to smoke a cigarette. Detectives say his technique is to play it cool, and it's fooling unsuspecting employees.
He's very calm, cool, collected, doesn't get nervous. Very practiced at it, and I would say has done it many times and will continue to do it unless somebody helps us identify the person.
Davie County detectives say the man pulled similar stunts at two other area restaurants. Dockside in Clemens and Pier 601 in Moxville were also victims of this cash drawer criminal. At 601, he ordered hush puppies and a sweet tea, then walked out with the restaurant's Sunday lunch profit.
We definitely knew what he was doing. He was pretty good at it. After we got a surveillance camera, we watched it over and over, and he knew where all the buttons were and everything. And so he's pretty swift about it. But
investigators hope this surveillance video will help get this sneaky thief caught before he swindles another restaurant's hard-earned cash.